Let I like these calm little moments before the storm.
Destinies are telling you choose to represent then you'll win. Will stand for your way. Bow down to no man. No one can take away your freedom. No one, unless you allow them, or will you? Demons in the temples will always be there to trust and try to break you. So don't ever think about losing faith. Your faith lies within your breath. As darkness descends, don't lose your faith. Seek deep in your soul. Let the truth manifest. Play the hand yourself and stay dream. It must come in space. The struggle within. Don't lose your way. Thank you to the
time again, it don't end. And the strife will defeat another. Many have cowered from the rights of shame, left in disdain, acquired by a dream. So crack the weaker surface with nails that become claws. Break the veil of darkness, crack the weaker surface through night's extended chain. Go! Night's extended chain! These days are filled with rage,
rage.
And no one wants to face,
face.
Horrors of humanity. The night's extended chain.
Chain. Terror. Shatter. The false. False. Self. Self.
Out of everything that was, help announce
of meaning. Faith and Christians consecrate all affectations, threatening to decimate what once was reason. Methodically profligate intemperance, insatiable, vociferous malfeasance. Delineate the end, the nature of the threat. The nature of the threat is fear. Be a circle man, a beast's content. Take us feet of the way. Escape from the restraints with will incomparable and a creature of revenge. Encourage, never doubt, submit. Escape from the restraints, never to submit. Our elements, the nature of the earth.